This is my church. This is where I heal my hurts. Right now.